Just cuts the cruelest part of my heart.